Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You're safe. It's been an interesting year, hasn't it?
It really has.
It has. You know, like, there's just been so much going on.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's not very effective with rubber gloves,
oh,
right?
Oh, that's what it is, isn't it? I did it with gloves on. I mean, all year, I was just a mess.
Oh, goodness. Can we shed a little bit of this?
Can we?
Because
I'm really...
Okay.
Whew. What a year.
I can breathe.
You
know, our students, can I take these off too?
Mm-hmm.
Our students have been awesome.
Can I tell you? Yes.
So, you know how we talk about being a pro mm-hmm. here at East Lawrence Primary. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What does pro stand for?
Pro? Oh, it's been a full, how long has it been?
You've been learning this for a whole year, Mr. Gerald.
No.
Polite, responsible, and obedient. That's right. And so our students have been awesome. They have just like, we asked them to come wearing masks, and they wore their masks. They dealt with these dividers that never stayed on their desks.
Nope.
They distance when they're supposed to. We've learned a lot of new words this year, haven't we? Like socially distancing, quarantine.
Yes.
They ate in their classes when they needed to. They ate in the lunchroom when they were supposed to.
That's right.
They have been awesome.
They have been awesome.
But you know who else has been awesome?
Who?
Our teachers, our staff. They have been so good.
Our staff has been awesome.
Like, they just didn't miss a beat. They have been taking temperatures. They have been keeping their students separate, but somehow still running small groups.
Mm-hmm.
They have just not missed a beat.
No.
They've been so good.
They've been very
good. And I have to say, mm-hmm. our parents have been, like, so good this year.
Phenomenal.
Yes, yes. Because we told them that their students need to wear masks, and they sent their kids with masks. We took their temperatures
mm-hmm.
in the car rider line, and so that took some time.
And
they were so patient. They have just been awesome. They knew that they couldn't come in and visit us like we usually do,
mm-hmm.
and they were very gracious about that.
Very.
So we want to tell everybody a big thank you, staff, students, and parents, and everybody in the community has been very supportive, haven't they?
Yes.
Yes. It's been a good year. It's been a different year, but it has been a good year.
It has been a good year.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep. So I wanted to share a little something because one of the things we like to share with our parents and with the community
mm-hmm.
is just some of our data.
Gotcha.
And we did have a Title I meeting recently and some of that data was shared then.
Right.
But, you know, we talk about being a pro. And so we're talking about behavior here
at
East Lawrence Primary.
Mm-hmm.
We have so many pros, don't we?
Oh,
it's
yeah,
so good.
Of course.
So I wanted to share a little bit about the discipline data. Okay?
Gotcha.
So our top discipline referrals, what do you think they were? What do you think our top write-ups were? They were very low, yeah. So our top three were in-class disruptions, disrespect to staff, and lack of cooperation. But you're right.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Our conduct totals from last year to this year,
mm-hmm.
last year we had a total of 140. This year we went all the way down to 106.
Wow.
Isn't that awesome? So that's so good.
That
I'm so proud
awesome.
Of our students.
Yes.
And thank you, parents, for supporting us because y'all have been great too. It's been an interesting little ride with the morning news too. What was your favorite part of the morning news? What did you
play a lot?
Getting to play. Mm-hmm. You like to play?
I say happy birthday to all. To the all of them.
Yes, that's right. That's I think cool. My favorite memory was when it snowed. Do you remember that? Okay. Yeah. There's no snow. Okay. All right. Good.
No,
good.
I don't remember
do you remember
that.
When? You remember when it snowed?
Oh yeah.
Yes.
It did snow.
Yes.
Right over there in the kindergarten and pre-K hallway.
That's right. It was so cold. It snowed inside. Yeah.
That's right.
That was fun, wasn't it? It was.
You laughed all the way through.
I did. I've had fun with the news. So do you have a message for our families as far as like summertime? You know, do you have like a little message for them? I have a message. I want all of our families, our students and their parents mm-hmm. and family members mm-hmm. to have a healthy, happy, safe summer.
Yes.
And parents, keep reading to your students over the summer so they'll be ready to learn when they come back next
exactly.
school year.
Exactly.
Our second graders, they're near and dear to you because that's the hallway that you stay on most of the time.
I'm going
to
miss them.
We are going to miss them. So our second graders that are moving on to the elementary school, you will be in great hands down there.
Definitely.
But come back and visit us. Come tell us how you're doing.
Please.
We love to hear that. So come see us.
Yes.
But everybody else, we look forward to seeing you in the new school year.
Yes.
All right. Have a great summer.
Bye, y'all. Happy summer, everybody. I'll miss you. Have a great time.
Bye, guys. I hope you have a great summer. Make sure to read.
All right, y'all. Have a great summer. We'll see you next school season. Love y'all.
We will miss you. Have a great summer.
Have a great summer.
Have a great summer.
I hope you enjoy your summer.
Y'all have a great summer. Miss Evans will miss all of you so very much.
Bye, guys. Have a great summer. See you next year.
Have a great summer.
Have a great summer. See y'all next year.
We'll miss you guys. Have a great summer.
And let me choose.